For Humans to Know, A Preface to Life by Maitreya Maitreyan, read by Samuel Matthew. Even though there are thousands of temples, churches, and mosques all over the world, only a few grow in fame, acquire wealth and status. It is the same God sitting inside all the Judeo-Christian Muslim churches and mosques and blessing everyone. Why then does this happen? In the monotheistic prophetic religions, there is only one God, but there are many gods in the other polytheistic belief systems. So there could be a possibility of gods having differences in their powers, hence the temples of more powerful gods become more successful in the race for prosperity and fame. But even if we look at the success rate of the temples of the same God, they too don't show any parity. There are temples which are highly successful, and there are others which fail miserably. Why does this happen? Why did the Amarnath Temple, Kailas, Mecca, Big Buddha, Jerusalem become highly successful? Even though they all sell the same things, why do some malls and franchisees become successful? Why do some brands of the same medicine sell more? Even though they sell the same useless soaps and whitening creams, why do some brands become hits? Even though they study the same anatomy and get the same degree, prescribe the same medicine for treatment, how do some doctors become well known? What is the key to their success? The three mechanisms of internal management, media management, and marketing working together smoothly like well-oiled parts can make anything become a success. Abilities, expertise, goodness, quality, such values are just added attractions and are well and good if they exist. The ability to handle the management of an institution without any friction, the ability to present the products or yourself in an eye-catching manner, and the ability to develop your reach to all corners of the earth are the three pillars of all success. What we don't have in our party is a good leader. When we say this, what we actually mean is that we don't have someone to manage efficiently. Whether it is a political party, tea shop, medical college, television channel, spiritual organization, temple, church, or whatever it may be, it is the management and marketing that is the key to success. This marketing and management are necessary ingredients to success and should not be looked down upon, but we need to know that it is all there is behind any success. There is nothing special in them or there.